Hi, we are Asteria's Tis Marias. We were established in 2013.
Asteria Tis Marias means Stars of Mary, and that's what we are. We are called to be Stars of Mary, shining through a world of darkness and just illuminating joy in people's lives. We hold weekly meetings once a week. We also go to Mass once a week. We also say Rosary once a week. And we also do a holy hour once a week. And then each semester, we also do a service project through the Mother Teresa project. And annually, we do our painting under the stars, painting and praying under the stars, where we will say a prayer, and then we will paint whatever comes to our minds. And it's just a wonderful, wonderful event that we started. And it always has a good turnout, and it's always so fruitful and beneficial to everybody who comes.
I've been part of this household since fall 22. Natalia and I, we intended together, and it was absolutely amazing, an experience I will never forget, and an experience that I will definitely just keep in mind, and just, it's memories for me, really.
So for our saints, our three saints are Saint Ignatius of Loyola, Saint Louis de Montfort, and Saint Joan of Arc. Our 10 virtues are the 10 virtues of Mary, which include, like,
I can read them off actually right here. So we have ardent charity, universal mortification, profound humility, constant mental prayer, blind obedience, surpassing purity, divine wisdom, heroic patience, angelic sweetness, and lively faith. Those are our virtues that we follow in this household each semester. And honestly, each week that we meet, everything that we reflect on and all the readings that we reflect on always match what is on this wall of virtue. So we are Asteria's Tis Marias, and we are hoping to recruit so many faithful young women such as yourselves, and we're hoping to see you all soon.
We are Sistars. S-I-S-T-A-R-S, because we are the Stars of Mary. We're the Sistars.
Yes.